turn the tide of this war.
Oye, watch your step. Your HVT can probably be coming by now.
Max Ammo.
the extraction point with the goods.
Flesher's down and arms him, and he got some new toys. Admit it. You had fun doing it, didn't you? Strike team, that camp supports Terminus in the field. Stamp it out.
What's theirs is yours, Strike team. Nice shooting. Loaded Terminus LTV in there just begging to be offinged. Merc's called in a helo. Watch out, mate.
Don't drag ass. Send me that package.
Consider me impressed, boss. Looks like Fletcher's gonna have to find another way to keep his teams armed.
Are you always this foolish, or is this a special occasion? Mask off! Now! I assumed that would be gross. It was far worse than expected.
I don't know why I was so worried. You had it under control.
I didn't sign up for this!
Not that easy to kill.
Thank you, man. On your six.
Mark the loot cache.
That camp is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest. Deadbolt actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO. Stand by for pickup.
more.
That merc cap. Keep your asses intact. That's an order.
Take out these sniper a-holes before they get any ideas.
Let's get out of here and look for some cardboard boxes. Got some cat-like reflexes there.
My station marked.
Deadbolt actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO. Stand by for pickup.
Close.
Officer Green, our automated perimeter turret went offline. I've got the backups running, but it's all you should know.
Changing mag.
Coming up on DZ. Wait for my go.
You have your orders. Secure and escort the package to the mission area. Keep it safe until it can be test fired. Let's get it done.
You are a go for Lalo. Give him hell, Deadbolt.
Do not let those SAMs lock onto our transport board or Jansen's prototype is toast. Take him out! Missile launchers are on. Get up there and plant your charges.
On your side!
We're burning time. Set your charges on those launchers.
Transport team, trying to fix the fire range now. Hurry up!
Shit! Taking effective fire!
Ah!
know you can hear me. No. I offer a bonus to anyone who brings me one of you alive.
Hot shot. Drone deploying flare above DZ. Area clear, for now. Get there before Terminus does.
Prototype is in your airspace. Arrival imminent. She's heavier than she looks. Took three of us to strap her to the ACV.
All stations.
Cluster mine deployed.
I want that package intact.
Strike team, keep the ACV secure. That proton takes one of our tanks.
Reloading!
Right, ACV's done her thing. Now it's down to you. Switch on the Ethereum.
The prototype boot up sequence takes a while, and will attract the undead like flies to a corpse.
You heard Johnson. You're cleared hot strike. Expect contact.
As you can see, the test was a success. The ether neutralizer destabilizes any Ethereum within its blast radius. What remains of the element rapidly decays into harmless isotopes. But that was raw, unprocessed Ethereum. The material in Zakhaev's vial is highly enriched. My projections show this weapons-grade Ethereum can withstand our prototype.
In other words, you failed. This was a waste of time and resources.
Not true. The principle has been proven. We just need to amplify the neutralizer and recalibrate its output.
And you can do that, can you?
Not quite. But Zakhaev obtained research written by the expert on Ethereum enrichment.
Stas. Old mate of yours?
Friends are a luxury I can seldom afford.
Zakhaev stored Strauss's research in a vault. It'll be heavily guarded, but that research holds the key to upgrading the neutralizer.
We don't have time for this. Our focus should be Zakhaev himself.
And if we find him, then what? He unleashes his remaining vial and we have nothing to counter it.
Deadbolt might be able to hammer this thing hard enough to contain him. But if the objective is to end it, that neutralizes our best shot.
Fine. Get Strauss's data. See what Dr. Jansen can do with it.